When that sync first takes the sync set and you want to sync up, okay, now your sync now hits start session. Not everybody that. Okay, as long as you actually got it, once that gets going, you should pop up there. If you got anything done on your end, right?
Oh, we'll see.
Am I on there?
You are. No, I need to.
I was in and then it changed to stopping.
I locked him off.
Just so he knew you were coming, I'll do that too.
She's not up yet. She's not off the hook.
Am I not?
You're not close enough yet.
Sandy?
Welcome back, Marilyn.
Thank you.
Did you actually
put something in the box? I did. Maybe I need to relaunch.
Awesome. Okay, are we here? Because if we're waiting any more seconds, Rame is going to chew me up, and I don't want that. So let's go over our nine stations today. What I did to add an extra station, I also increased the time, so it was really, really hard today. No, I actually decreased the time of each round of the nine rounds, just by 5 seconds, but decreased it, so we have a little bit longer round, but not tremendously longer round. Station one here, I want you to have a choice on this core station, because some of you have been doing core with me all week. You can get on the mat and do a bicycle crunch, or you can stay standing and do your sumo. You can also change those every round if you want. Don't change them during the round, because the time it takes you to get up and down off the mat and do that, remember you only have 45 seconds. So take what you're doing for that round, doesn't mean you have to do that the next round, you can switch that up, okay? The next station is over here on the step, and it's with the dumbbells, any dumbbells you want. And it is the step-ups we were working on, right? So I like to keep a foot up and change at the top. That way I always know when I'm switching. But if you wanted to switch all the way down, but always remember to change your foot. So you're doing that, but you're going to hold your dumbbells, and every step is a press. So step to press is the station. Okay. I would do it off the backside so the dumbbells can stay here and you're nowhere near stepping on them and breaking your ankle. Or rolling it, or, you know. But we do have a doctor here that can take care of your foot, so. You're welcome.
Is it your ankles too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Ball slams. I did bring out the 8-pound ball today, which is the lightest ball I've ever given you for slams. So if I don't get slams today, I'm going to just use my sarcasm on you for the rest of the workout.
Slam.
Something's getting slammed today.
Slam.
Bicycles. Then over here is your stack of kettlebells. The kettlebell swings.
Swings.
Right? The kettlebell swings in the hip. Back of the hip. Fire of the hip. If you're feeling froggy and want to do that full American, you can do that too, as long as it involves the swing. They're jamming out there. They're actually in full line swing. That's just the electric slide, by the way. That's just the electric slide. This one, we moved the mat.
I'll jump over.
Point. Plank. You're just attempting to hold your plank either on your forearms or on your hands.
plank.
For the whole time. If you cannot hold your plank for the whole time, which is 100% okay, bring those knees down and still maintain the posture here until the round's over or until you feel like you can pop back up for part of the round. Okay? Do not hold the whole round badly. If you feel it in the low back, you're no longer a good plank. If you do not feel your hold in your stomach, you feel it in your shoulders, your traps, your back, you are not in a good plank. That's a stopping plank. Don't fight through that. That's when you get injuries in those areas. Okay? So, plank. And then the other station where somebody put all their stuff, wonder whose fancy mat that is. I'm feisty. Step up. Chest press. Okay? If you want to box instead, you can. You can fly. Anything involving that chest motion forward. Okay? Final station. Bring the kettlebell up to your chest. Oh, yeah. That was self-explanatory. If you don't know what that is, don't use it. Up by the chest level. Lunge. Rotate to the side of the leg that's lunging. My left leg, I twist to the left. Otherwise known as a counter rotation. We don't want to rotate into the lunge side, right? We're moving away from it. And back up. Switch your legs. And back up. It's not a double rotation. I don't want just outside, back to center. And then, yes, the ninth station is the rowing machine. This is where you get garbage drinks. Row. Any questions on the stations? Let's start moving. Let's get the heart rate up. Jump around, jog around, take off money, don't forget the phone. I'm going to say it again, just for those like blind bands and lovers of straight, let me get seven. Electric slide is not your dance. That was created in the R&B world, and y'all country line dancers stole it. It was a dance well before I was a line dancer. And that's just a small town. Start at today. Remember, there are nine stations. Find a station to start at. Preferably one that somebody's not already found.
Okay. Get your breath.
Awesome. Three, two, go!
Wrong, it was just a
about 41 that I've had.
So I'm going to walk around now. pop up it?
No, I'm not up.
Yeah. So, I know it.
Two from where you finished, which was the rowing machine.
I'm the one that working at my brain still works at this point in time. Those of you that have all these lines and muscles right now, some of your brain have all these pieces lying here. But you can see that they brought stuff on it.
Thank you.
At least two more rounds, guys, so get that hydration in. city a couple years ago, and they cleared the bar out. Nobody wanted to listen to B-52's cover band.
Oh,
and they weren't bad, but B-52's had like 2.5 songs that anybody's ever cared about over their whole career. So they have like a third set, and the band owner would have to say yes. What? See if the guys can figure that one out. Chris stereotype insulted all males. So they weren't that bad passengers. I bet you if I handed you watermelon, you'd smash it.
Thank you. Thank you.
close.
You should be on Carol's field. There should be a gap between you and Greg.
Got you.
Thanks for being my hero, guys.